Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparx will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready. Sparx, before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. You can also move quickly by pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. You'll be able to deal with these guys much faster if you use a power-up. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. Looks like you're ready, Sparx. If you need any more guidance, just choose the controls option from the pause menu. Nice work, Sparx. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro. Located another lost egg. If Sparx is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.
Thank you.
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Sparx should check it out.
Let's go.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparx. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro. The sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt. She built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparx, but I don't think they're any match for him.